to shroud his body under the streets of the ice.